Today I'm going to answer the question about how you make luminous paintings. Hello everyone, my name is Mike Svob and welcome to my channel. I've been an artist and a teacher for over 30 years and I've decided to start this channel to help you become a better artist. Now if you stay with us, I will answer your questions on a weekly basis about how to become that better artist. Luminosity, or light, is the way we see color. The more light there is, the more color we see. Now, an obvious way to think about this is when you're out at night under a full moon, you see shades of gray. Now, there's enough light to see shadows even, but you see very little color. When the sun's out, the same things, you see vibrant color because of more light or more luminosity. This works the same way in your paintings. If you paint your paintings in the dark, you take them into bright light, they will look quite different. If you paint them in low light, take them to bright light, they will look quite different. So what you want to do with your paintings is, generally the way I think of it, is I want my paintings to be painted in the light they're going to be seen in. Now, in a studio, you paint paintings under studio lights. People put them in their homes or wherever they go. They don't have studio lights, but you want it to be similar. In painting outdoors, when you paint out under brilliant sunshine, you do things so that you don't see too much light. You put your painting in the shade, you use an umbrella, whatever you need to do, so that the luminosity isn't too great. If the light's too bright, you will paint in duller colors. When you bring them in, they will look duller, and you don't even know you've done that. So the luminosity in a painting, the way to achieve it, is to think about where the painting's going to be in the end, and the light you're painting it under, and the way you use light to make your paintings look better. If you go in a commercial art gallery, one of the things they'll do is they turn the lights up so you see more color. Light equals color. So that's how luminosity works. I hope you found this information useful. Now, I have a handout called How to Fix Your Painting, and you can get it by clicking on the link below. Thank you for watching.